Hello everyone.
In this video I'll show you how to remove the tail light. So this is the Volkswagen Golf
6 GTI from 2015.
Yes, 2015. I'll show you how to remove the tail light.
Okay. It's made from two pieces. First, you need to remove this. Okay, first you need to remove this. Okay, it's not a problem. After that, you'll have one screw. This white thing. You must unscrew this with your hand. I don't have enough space. I will put my camera on the tripod.
Remove this screw. It's a plastic screw with one spring on it. After that, take the headlight out. You must disconnect the cables. Usually it's one cable, but these are not. Stop head tail lights, they are special ones. A little bit darker than usual. Very simple, just one screw, plastic screw, disconnect the cable. If you want, this is a not normal stock one, original Volkswagen, this is a aftermarket one. If you want to change the bulbs from the inside, you have to remove the screws and take this cap off. Okay? The other piece, this one.
Okay, you will have this plastic cover, take it out, inside two screws, okay, one here, another one there, okay, and here, one here, I will remove them.
One. disconnect the cables. This model has this plastic trim here. Usually it pops up.
Okay.
This is your second part. It's the same thing. You must remove all the screws and this cap came out. I put this back. This is not the original one. That's why it's so plastic, cheap plastic. Not so good built.
This is it. How you remove your tail light from a Volkswagen Polo GTI from 2015. Thank you and bye bye.